So how to transfer a screen record file in your Pendrive from your DJI RC. So if you already have a USB, then you have to use this converter. So I already have USB type C, so I am entering in my RC now. And once you enter, you can see the notification. You have to press on explore, and this is my Transtech pen drive. So all you have to go, you have to go your recent to, this is my screen record that's I record today. You can see, yeah, this is. So now I am, and now you have to select and then press on again and press on copy to, and select your pen drive, and I am copying from it. Press on copy and it's copying. Now done. Let's check again. Go to my pen drive DJRC. It's on all. One item copied, and I think another is still working. Yes, so you have to wait couple of seconds. Yeah, it's coming. So this is how you can easily copy screen record file to your pen drive or memory card on your PC, laptop, anywhere. So hope video helpful, please thumbs up, and do subscribe. If you have any question, please be asking comment section below. Have a good day.